status.
Only gonna hurt you a lot, Mutie.
Isn't our little traitor again? This will be a pleasure.
You know, it's funny. I'm looking at you now and I'm thinking, my father could have been a good man if it wasn't for the poison you poured into his ear.
Once we synthesize Megan Gwyn's power, our alliances will have to be renegotiated. The Purifiers will conquer and rule alone.
Pixie! I'm not gonna let that happen.
I will take you out!
Crush her under my heel.
Technical hitch. That's what comes of relying on mutant powers.
Looks like you got some wiring crossed.
In the circumstances, child, I believe I have no option but to surrender. I'm your prisoner.
My prisoner?
Exactly. You've beaten me, my mutant friend. An X-Man has to be generous in victory. You do want to be an X-Man, don't you? Or are you feeling the pull of the dark side? Well, It's your choice, of course.